maybe there's one for Yugoslavia now. Oblak going through, but knocked off the ball there by Peters. Rensenbrink letting it run. Played it nicely for Hales now. Will this be the first goal? Hales now for Holland. And it's there. Rensenbrink, a beautiful pass. Look at that. Hales just onside, and he was onside. Running through under pressure, putting it under Petrovic's body. And that's 1-0 to Holland. So Hale, the man who has put Holland into the lead, this under-strength Dutch side, is out to prove a point or two tonight. Else is alongside him. Back for Subir. Peters. Oh, a nice little touch forward now for van der Kerkhoff. Can he turn it inside? He has! Number two! One of the identical twins, and I think it's to Willy van der Kerkhoff. Ball turned past Petrovic, who seemed to have left that near post very badly indeed. And 2-0 for Holland. But behind at the other end, again, you can't quite see, but it's quite obvious the goalkeeper left that near post. And so that really is a terrible... About 3 minutes to go to half time now. Jungle. And Jungle again from Jajic. Still Jungle. Turned in now. Oblak couldn't quite get to it. Almost, but not quite. And it's Bobby Voda. Turned in once more. Got it away, but not very far. And the ball is there! Kalinski! It was bobbing around there for a while. And as it came in, it was only half headed out. And whacked back in there again. See it again from another angle. Just the goal Yugoslavia needed, of course, having gone down two like that, wide of Shriver. That time I think it was Van Cry. Free kick right on the edge of the box when Jerkovic is brought down. Jajic already going across, maybe the number 11 there you can see. Maybe to try and curl something wide of the wall to drum up a bit of magic now. Goodness, Yugoslavia need it with 8 minutes to go. Jajic, such a skillful player for the last decade for Yugoslavia. With a chance now of getting the equaliser. And he's done it! Beautiful curling free kick, which is part and parcel of his marvellous craft. Dragan Jajic, worth looking at again from behind. 82 Yugoslav caps, a great national hero, and a very popular man now in Zagreb. Jajic has made it 2-2. On the far side where Bobby Voda is, but it won't get to him. And here's Kiest. Hales, a good break. In fact, a very good break. Hales versus Kalinski. On goal!